range.
Zone east was sealed off. Stockpiles were left behind. You'll need to get in, map the site, reactivate the security protocols at the control room, and collect whatever you can. First, you need to reach the gate. It would seem that you are not the only one interested in what lies beyond those walls. Go open the gate. There is an inactive checkpoint beyond the main gate. You'll need to go through the checkpoint to reach the contaminated site. Once you're inside, you'll need to create a map of DZ East.
Area scan location identified.
Move to the location. You're really lucky to have Isaac at your disposal. I used to live by Capital Station. When the crisis hit, I volunteered to help set up the quarantine. The team primarily consisted of first responders. Everyone just wanted to help out. We were guarding the supply depot. Countless vaults concealed the contaminated dead, and the containers filled with DC-62. I was lucky. I can't say the same for most of my friends.
Initiate area scan. Updated. Supplies detected nearby.
You're headed to the military camp. Word of warning. You might run into people trying to scavenge supplies. They may find what they need, but not without paying a price. Greed can be a powerful motivator. Personally, I believe it's a demon. Greed possesses you. Before you know it, you've lost yourself. Be careful.
Area scan location identified.
You'll need to leave with a complete map of the site. Go there and perform a scan.
Initiate area scan.
The Echo seems to be located by the body storage vault.
What the fuck happened?
There was an explosion.
Can you walk?
place. You want to be next?
We can't just leave her.
We have to go. Come on!
Take everything I have!
To investigate the cause of the explosion. Sorry, we're getting off mission. Head to the safe room. The main controls for the security system are in this building. Before the last volunteers left, they shut down the security system to try and seal the site. Once you've accessed this control room, you'll need to find the main control panel and switch the system back on. Good. The DZE security systems have been reactivated, but you will need to bring the turrets back online at the checkpoint.
Contaminated gear detected.
A significant amount of advanced and powerful weapons were also left behind as a result of the evacuation. The military wanted to make sure that their supplies were well protected. These weapons have now become available to anyone who dares to enter the Dark Zone.
Contaminated gear detected.
Any contaminated gear you collect from the Dark Zone will need to be helo-extracted and go through decontamination. Get to an extraction point and shoot your flare to request a helo to collect your gear.
Extraction point identified.
Once you've fired a flare to request an extraction, wait for the helo to arrive. Once it does, secure whatever you need to be extracted onto the cable. Just remember, unless your gear is airborne, someone else can claim it. Don't trust anyone.
Helo on the way.
Extraction called for. Extraction helo, almost within range.
We're outbound in 15 seconds. Extracting cargo.
Look out. Multiple hostiles seem to have been alerted by the extraction flare. They are entering DZ East now through the main gate.
Like moths to a flame. We're done here. Head back to the checkpoint and activate the turrets. Get those turrets back online and take out any hostiles while you're at it. Get to the Shade Terminal nearby. You'll need to upload the map onto the Shade Network so your fellow agents can go in and gather supplies.
Leaving Tactone. Incoming back. backup request.
Your massive DZ East is uploaded to the network. This means any agent can use your map to extract supplies from the area. But be careful. I've seen the best people do terrible things because of greed. That includes agents.
In DC, right here. Looking for anything in particular? Thanks for the trade.
Hilo almost at extraction zone. Hostiles detected. Extraction helo, almost at range. Safe area entered. Entering dog zone. Landmark engaged.
You feel that, Agent?
Entering safe area. Dog zone entered. Engaging landmark. Cleared. Landmark spotted. Nearby agent has become rogue.
Delivery service inbound.
Extraction called.
Cargo extraction begun.
detected. Landmark. Engaging landmark. Cleared. Landmark spotted.
Server ready.
Hilo almost at extraction zone.
Chopper inbound.
Extraction called for.
Chopper on the way.
Extraction called.
Chopper inbound.
Extraction called for. Extraction Hilo, almost within range.
Hilo at the extraction zone.
Hilo arrived. Enemy patrol detected. Nearby agent has gone rogue. Landmark cleared. Detecting landmark. Initiating Rogue Protocol. Now detecting contaminated gear. Incoming dark zone drop.
Dark Zone drop has been delivered. Incoming cargo plane with Dark Zone drop. Drop incoming.
Take time for the fall.
You want me to defend it?
Anybody wounded? You bastard!
Time. Extraction called. Kilo almost at extraction zone.
Pickup on the way. Chopper at your disposal.
Kilo is on site.
Extraction in progress.
Returning to base. Dog zone. DZ drop claimed by H8 agent. Dog zone drop has expired. Agent in need of backup.
inside! I see you healing!
Landmark has been cleared. Landmark spotted. Cleared. Detecting landmark.
Yeah.